Hello, I'm Brittany Sweeney, here to introduce you to the artist of the month for April. She's a student at Haynes 6th Grade Center in Medford, New Jersey. Here now is Skyla Ecker. Skyla, congratulations to you.
Thank you.
Your painting is called American Singer. So tell us a little bit about this drawing that you created, this work of art. It's really neat.
I drew it with pencils, and I used like the smudge stick to like blend out the shadows. And
Sure, Skyla, how did you get into drawing, and especially celebrity pictures? What makes you choose a celebrity to draw?
I don't know, I just think they're pretty. I started drawing when I was in the hospital because I had like nothing to do, but I kind of like left that after I got out of the hospital. But then like during the beginning of quarantine, I brought it back up again and like started drawing more often, and I found out I really liked it. So I kind of just like kept doing that. And now it's like my favorite thing to do.
Where do you get your inspiration? Some of them are color, some of them are black and white. Where does that inspiration come from?
Some of the color schemes come from like things around me, like things in my room, like out of my window, or like stuff online.
Wow, there's a picture. I know who that is. Billie Eilish, right?
Yeah.
Very cool. You have such a talent. I want to bring in two people who are really, really proud of all of the work you've done. Let's bring in your parents. Joining us now are Skyla's parents, Jesse and Greg. Thank you both so much for joining us. It's great to have you.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you.
Jesse, let's start with you. She mentioned that she started drawing when she was in the hospital. Can you tell us a little bit about that stint in the hospital?
She was in the hospital for a few months while we were stationed in Germany and had two heart surgeries, and she wasn't allowed to like move a lot or like get out of bed, and she was pretty tired and weak. And so she really took up drawing because that was the only thing she could actually do. And I feel like it was something like good for her to focus on. And I feel like she found like her passion through something pretty awful going on. So that's it.
Yeah. Wow. To keep her entertained. And who knew she was so good at drawing. Now, was that recent? Was that this past year, or was that over a course of a few years?
That was about 2 years ago, but she was in the hospital maybe like 6 months ago, same kind of thing. And so she really got into drawing then as well.
Right. Wow, for doing it for such a short time. Her pieces mm-hmm. are remarkable. Now, Greg, I know there's a couple pieces you guys want to talk about today. What was your favorite?
I really like the one that she has of it's a little girl sitting underneath the tree. I think she just did a great job of capturing, you know, the look, and then obviously like lots of shading, and she's got way more artistic talent than I do. So it's very impressive to see that my daughter can produce something so beautiful.
Yeah, there's something magical about that one. And Jesse, do you have a favorite as well?
Yeah, I have so many favorites. She's really good at drawing people, and she can really capture the essence and like their facial features, which is so hard to do as an artist, to really get that exact look correct. And she has such a good idea, like such a good, she's just very good.
If I had to guess, is that another Ariana Grande?
That is, yes.
It's like her favorite person.
Yeah, it's easy to tell though. She does such a great job. You both should be so proud of her. Jesse and Greg, thank you so much for joining us.
Thanks for having us.
We are back again with Skyla. Skyla, I have one last question for you. How does it feel to be the artist of the month for April?
I think it is very exciting. I really didn't expect to get picked. I kind of just entered because I thought, why not? But I'm very excited and very happy. Thank you a lot.
Well, a big congratulations to you, Skyla Ecker. Thank you so much for joining us today. PBS 39 is always looking for students in grades K through 12 to submit their masterpieces for a chance to become one of our featured artists of the month for 2021. Go to pbs39.org to find out how to apply. For PBS 39, I'm Brittany Sweeney, and remember to keep creating.